Happy birthday to you.
My car does not appreciate that.
See you, Brody. Have a good workout.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I just finished my push workout. I kind of wanted to focus more on triceps. So I did three exercises of that. And then I did two shoulder things and three chest things. Well, yeah, I guess if you count bench. And yeah, it was a pretty good workout. I actually felt pretty strong on bench, and I'm about to drink my Premier Protein and then go eat at home, and then nothing much. I'll probably talk to you guys and you'll probably see some posting. See ya. To Tristan's house to hang out with friends and eat, kind of celebrating my birthday, which is on Monday. And yeah, see you guys.
Hey babes, what's up? Welcome back to another video with me in it. So of course it's gonna hit like this is gonna hit like 1,000 views first hour, bitches. And we're celebrating Christian's birthday weekend. And it's so exciting because, guys, none of my plans worked. So I planned to surprise Christian with like all his friends and stuff. Like have a dinner at a restaurant, all his friends. And like literally Christian was like, oh, are you guys gonna surprise me or something? So now he knows, but whatever. It's still gonna be a really good night.
Yep.
Happy, man.
You play forgiveness, watching now. Here he comes. He doesn't look a thing like
the time.
That's skinny trainer. Yeah. Through the eye level.
What the fuck? Let me go!
Happy birthday, dear Christian. Happy birthday.
What's your birthday message?
I can't say anything. So proud of my baby. It's been, how long have we known each other? 5 years?
That's what I said. He's five? Gonna get a
5 years. 5 years. Gone on more. Mama Rosie, let me get that number so I can get Somerset.
Yo! You want some nurse? Yeah.
Yo.
Oh, no.
Ceci! Va a contaminar el
leche. Oh my god.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Christian. Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Ceci, soy idiota, ¿lo prendes?
Oh, bueno, ahí triángulo,
pero. ¡Hey!
¡Hey!